Can someone please tell me what the appeal of everything but the bagel seasoning is? Is that not just some seeds? I'm filling this big food-themed painting with tiny things, and I'm confused. Is there, like, salt in it? I have it in my cabinet. I could try it, but I've never once been cooking something and thought this could use a handful of birdseed in it. I don't get it.